two things which should be there in an ideal world: all the infrastructure to be available all the time and the agility. As soon as business changes its needs, we should be able to build solutions for them. IndiGo is one of the biggest airlines in India, and we are expanding. We are trying to fly into so many new destinations now. We need a huge IT infrastructure and solutions which can support all these growth plans.
Managing our costs is our biggest challenge. As far as technology is concerned, what we focus on is improving the efficiency and effectiveness of our processes, and this is extremely important for us. We don't cut corners to actually reduce our cost, but we try to make the processes more efficient so that the manual intervention is reduced.
So in an airline, there are primarily three kind of systems which need to be integrated with each other. One is scheduling system, second is our engineering system, and the third is the reservation system. The first challenge was that my business teams were facing that they were working on isolated systems. Another business challenge was that the agility of data was not there. And we started looking for various IT solutions which would help to bring all these applications through an integration and weave them into a single interface. And when we found Red Hat Fuse, we were really delighted. We felt that this is something which could offer us what we needed.
We have deployed Red Hat Fuse, where redundancy is applied inside the Fuse. It is collaborating at least 250 applications, and the data of 250 applications are going from one application to the other. The project was very successful. We have not faced any downtime of Fuse. We cannot afford a downtime of even 5 minutes. So 100% availability is required. And this project and this solution has given us that.
The biggest benefit is to get the data through a single interface to all our employees. My crew members had to spend almost 20 to 25 minutes filling on various kinds of reports like flight report, sale report. They were able to do that within 5 minutes because all the data was available at a single screen. Saving 20 minutes from their daily routine was a big thing.
Introducing middleware to the organization, to this travel industry, has changed our life. Everything has improved a lot. And definitely uptime has increased, our cost has reduced, the support and maintenance cost has been reduced. We only consume the data, whatever is required, and the data transformation is there.
The kind of agility, scalability, and interoperability that Red Hat products showed was really helpful. And we started looking at things like OpenShift, the containers, and we were really impressed with the innovations that Red Hat has made into all these areas. So today, if somebody asks me what's my impression about Red Hat, I would say, if you want to go to open source, please go with Red Hat.